I love the fact that as a chemist, you get to design and build molecules from the ground up. And that molecule is something that, you know, you've chosen how to make it and also what the structure of that molecule is going to be. My lab is particularly interested in developing new drug leads for tuberculosis and malaria. And we're also interested in using protein molecules for the development of cancer vaccines and also as antithrombotics for the potential treatment of stroke. Our molecules take inspiration from nature. We're using molecules that are produced naturally by a range of organisms and using these as starting points for the development of new drugs. For example, in TB, we're using molecules that are produced naturally by bacteria living in the soil. These bacteria produce molecules to stop other bacteria from growing around them as a form of defense. So we've used these molecules as a starting point and then been able to develop synthetic analogs. I've been really fortunate to have amazing co-workers in my team, and I think this prize really recognises all of their hard work. I hope that in 10 years I can say that my lab contributed to a drug that is used to treat people with TB and malaria, hopefully. This is the challenge that we've set ourselves, and I see no reason why we can't achieve it.